Jesus, and I give you up all of your strength.